This is the new National Holocaust Monument that just opened up here in Ottawa. Just opened up a couple of days ago. Let's go check it out. Main entrance this way. The monument is located right across the street from the National War Museum over there. So here's the main entrance. Interesting, a little room with, well, nothing in it. Oh, my mistake, there's a flame. So a little room with an eternal flame. Well, that's a high wall of concrete. And this is the way out. Definitely a neat thing to see if you're ever in the Ottawa area.